I'm going to do a song called Why You Been Gone So Long. Mickey Newberry wrote it, I think the late 60s. Great song, new to me, old obviously. Old tune, but new to me. The version I found is Dan Tominski and Gavin Largent. Lots of folks have done it. Dan Tominski is a super well-known bluegrass player from Oh Brother, We're Out There. That's where most folks would know him from. He did Man of Constant Sorrow, and he's got Gavin Largent playing dobro with him. Gavin is new to me, and I hope I'm saying his name somewhere in the ballpark or correct. Whew, that boy can flat play. Wow, I was so dazzled by him. I didn't even notice the song at first, but paid a little attention to it. And then realized I really like the song. So I'm going to give it a shot. It won't be perfect. I guarantee there's going to be some mistakes in here, but I'm just going to try and press through and play a version of it here. Every time it rains low, I run into my window. All I do is wring my hands and moan. Listen to that thunder, Lord, can't you hear the lonesome and moan? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, now, why you been gone so long? You been gone so long now. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Wolf scratching at my door, Lord, Lord, I can hear the lonesome wind moan. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? They said they saw you just roaring down in Reno with the big old man from San Antonio. Tell me I'm a fool to pine for you, but what do they know? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, now, why you been gone so long? You been gone so long now. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Scratching at my door, Lord, Lord, I can hear that lonesome wind moan. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? One more time. Tell me, baby, now, why you been gone so long? You been gone so long now. Tell me, baby, oh, why you been gone so long? Wolf scratching at my door, Lord, Lord, I can hear that lonesome wind moan. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long?